Victor! Victor! Hey, hey,
Morley.
Boy. Yeah.
Morley, what the hell are you doing here?
What am I doing here?
Yeah.
Oh, you wanted to have a meeting?
Yes. Yesterday. We had a meeting scheduled for yesterday. You didn't show.
Yesterday? Mm-hmm. No. What the hell are you talking? No, I was in the office all day. Well, why didn't you call me?
I called you. You didn't return my message.
Well, you got a minute now? Because
no, I have to go to the stage. They called me.
Well, what was it important? What did you want to talk about?
A lot of things, but look. I'm working for scale. An actor of my stature, 40 years in the business, there's no excuse for me working for scale.
No, and that's exactly what I've been telling people. You should not be working for scale.
Good.
Okay? But you know, these producers, they have their own take on things. Victor, I'm on your side, all right? I'm your agent. You are my number one priority. There is nothing more important to me in my life than you. Excuse me. Yeah? Stranger, what do you say? Nothing important. I'm here with a client.
I gotta go.
Hang on. Good, because I gotta take this, Victor. Look, stop by the office anytime. You know, we moved. Yeah, talk.